Hello and welcome to this Fast Track ESL CELPIP reading mock test. It's important for candidates to test themselves with authentic sample tests that reflect the true nature of the real CELPIP test. The free sample test you're about to take includes all four parts of the real CELPIP reading test. Each part has also been posted separately on this channel in case you want to practice one particular section of the reading test. To help you work on your time management skills, we have embedded the timing into the video. This means if you have 10 minutes to answer a set of questions, the time will be provided in the video itself, and there's no need for you to pause the video. The questions and task types also reflect the real test. This is important because some free sample tests do not necessarily follow the exact same question and task types as the real exam. Please have a pen and paper ready to record your responses. You can check your answers with an answer key. Leave your score in the comment section below and share your experience with other candidates. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorial lessons and free mock exams. Good luck. Reading Part 1, Reading Correspondence. You will read an application email. This is followed by 6 multiple choice questions. You will then read a response to the first email. The response includes 5 blanks. Complete each blank with the best word or phrase from the choices given. You will have 11 minutes in total. The email and the response will be provided separately. Reading part two, reading to apply a diagram. You will be given a diagram and a related email. Use the information in the diagram to fill in the blanks in the email. You will have 9 minutes to complete this task. The diagram appears on the left, and the questions can be found to the right and below the diagram. Reading part 3, reading for information. You will be given a passage with 4 paragraphs. Read the paragraphs, then match the information with the paragraphs in which they can be found. If the information cannot be found in any of the paragraphs, choose E. You have 10 minutes to complete this task. The passage appears on the right, and the information can be found on the left. Reading part four, reading for viewpoints. You will be given a passage which includes a number of viewpoints. You will need to complete a number of statements based on the information in the passage. You then need to complete a comment provided by a reader by filling in the blanks. You have 13 minutes to complete this part. The passage appears on the right, and the questions can be found on the left.